Here it is. Yes, I know I'm live, bitch. Well, that's much better. I can actually see. Continue. I can see the stream there, and I think a lot better audio. I'm gonna show you in a minute. Correlations where I need to be. That's doctors. Don't really want to do anything there. That's the thingy. Missions, let's have a look. Let's move out. Fresh water.
You gotta cover my ass while I'm yen.
Damn. Think you might be dead. from the special forces sort of shit, isn't it? Very strange. Hello, footwit. Hello! Oh shit. James Cormac's like, damn! What the fuck? Oh, crap.
So glad you came.
Cheers. Faiths.
You've been invited into our home.
Your phone's dying.
Into our heart.
I'm charging them.
Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek.
I will take trust in you, love. Even though your height's a fucking kite. The fuck are you doing? The fuck? What the fuck? What the? You a rabbit? Or are you a deer? Or are you a crossbreed? Okay, that's a big mama. I think you need to drink a bit more water, man. No, I don't! Right? I don't need
even
any water.
Those who fight against us seek salvation. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built.
No, bitch.
You judge us. The things that we've done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake
you
up,
you won't be in any backup bait.
The same news that I do. Through your eyes, you're filled with horror.
This is the world? This?
It's a nuke!
This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
Towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
Yes, you are, Mitch.
So what are we supposed
to
do?
Yes, you are.
We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society has been broken, and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were, innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
No, not the flower. Not the flower, no.
We have to have faith.
No. Not the flower. Not the flower. God, not the flower. Why is it if everyone wants me to have water? Have enough water. I want a sword of water.
Look! Look! Open your eyes! Give me a treasure.
I need you calm and still.
That's intense.
Jesus
on the
Christ,
fucking vibration.
Shit out of it.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said.
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but.
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Jesus. Now you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Fucking hell, man.
Glad to see you're still okay.
For now.
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was six.
How you making out, cowboy?
Never.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, deputy. Thank God for that sheriff for you.
TikTok. 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 Sling shot. I don't think I need a sling shot. Oh. I'm getting a red dot. Ooh. Yes, a guide rocket. Flamethrower. Okay, I need to get some of that. Oh, very good thing to have.
See what you can do to help these folks out.
Hi there, mister.
Right, I'm there. So, I probably pick that. No, not that. There's nothing really local, so I'm probably gonna. Right, let's get the heli out. Make this easier. Let's just stall. Use that to 1970s. No thanks. The wrong button there. I hate that place. Reinforcements have been called. Okay. You don't need to. killing me 90 fucking times, though. Of his own. That's nice. Very good at helicopters on here. One person on me. I have. I'm gonna get another one as well.
Be right there.
Show him in the back. That's what orders. Emergency exit only. Right.
Hey, Grace, I'm wondering.
Mark would be... Right, in this thing. The word profile. Oh, I need to work out something. I'm high as a fucking kite on it. I'm high as a kite trying to work out how the hell my men do something. And yes, I have a look at the shot. Bends anyway. Where are you? After. Bye. Nope. Shooting it doesn't work. I'm not jumping in there. I'm not jumping. No, I am not going to jump. There's no water in here, then yes. Jumping is kind of the only option. Holy moly, he's been murdered. Psycho bitch, he's back! What? No. I am in the boat. Rabbit run, rabbit run, run, run. I need to kill myself on this game. Jump! Kill me! anymore.
Man! I murdered you to death!
Well, that's our water sorted now.
Damn! They're hitting me! Who else wants some?
What else do I need to do?
Shit, they're really laying it on me!
Holy.
I'm hearing chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
I'm going to take the kitty cat out. Are you kidding me right now? You can't just jump into my vehicle.
Sorry.
Fuck you. Hi, Bear.
Rolling out.
You're fine, Bear. Cultists. Be protected, bitch. Moving.
None of them are as smart as my peach. Finally, some help. Took you long enough. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge.
Final peaches.
She's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
That sounds familiar to something.
I did not like that one bit.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come.
Mabel. Yeah, awful. 275 meters. Fucking hell. Think I'm a marathon runner.
Where that mean old rod lives.
Watch me, I'm moving.
See him? I'm moving. Gotta get a better view.
Into the car.
Have
Howdy, sir.
You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes years ago.
Oh, shit!
Is one of you gonna come with me?
You...
Oh, you both can jump into a truck now.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes. You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes years ago, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but in my defense, I'd eaten a lot of pie and she was real pretty. Well, yeah, but...
Bloody fucking cat.
Change of position.
Sounds like we found the cat. All we need now is to get up there. Well, she's having a good meal. Seems like. As long as she doesn't jump and try and kill me, I'll be alright. Holy shit, she really is up to here. I really need to get there right now. One kitty, kitty, kitty. Come on, you little fucking little twat cat. Where is it?
Well, still breathing.
Ah.
You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes
Jesus.
Years ago, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but... In my defense...
Come on.
Well, yeah, but... In my defense, I'd eat... Well, yeah, but... Well, yeah, but...
Where is home? Oh, just across the fucking river.
I haven't been that scared since that time I kissed a skunk on accident.
Holy shit, that guy's been murdered.
Shit!
Oh!
I'm on the move!
Engage. Where's that damn cat?
Watch it!
Cat. What's that?
That wasn't too bad. You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes years ago, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but in... Well...
line first.
It was like one of them rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me, money. I had a good laugh. Hearing something.
Search the property! I want that murdering cougar dead! That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
They can't see me, but I can see them. I feel just like the Predator.
Kitty. Come on, kitty, kitty.
Than a giraffe in Jamaica.
That's not the way in, bitch. Close.
If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. You're not too bad for someone I suspect is Italian. I'll be honest.
Very rude.
I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, rude. Off you go. We're done here.
You're rude, bitch.
Adelaide used to be the biggest cougar around.
If the...
She do. Will sounds take down an enemy will stay hidden while moving through. Okay. She's a murderer. There might be a problem with them.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke.
Hey, stop.
Working on my people skills.
Hey, Grace, I'm wondering...
Oh!
Peggy's in the house!
I think we murdered him.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
Thanks for
just
saving
my ass. I'm my man.
Nice to take a breather.
Never wore a seatbelt before. Not about to start now.
That could have been worse.
How's the audio, guys? I've moved the microphone around a little bit, so I don't know if the audio is good or if the audio is bad. Do we react to me now?
Make sure they're dead. Another dead.
Move us. Is that the fucking least? Shit. Okay, now my eyes just went. Jesus. Wrong bitch.
Oh my god, I'm not surprised. They got me in my money makers. It's a giant target.
That hurt. Looking nasty, man. Yeah.
That's how it's gonna be, huh?
If Peaches swipes at me, I'm retiring.
Okay. Die. No fucking teammates. Well, don't the town fucking kill obviously. Shiza.
Fuck! Ouch! Oh, fuck!
stronger than it looks. What's this?
Bleed it out here, Depp!
We know you're bleeding, though, bitch.
I got a visual.
I'm trying to get around to you, but...
Popo!
Weapons on! Bombs away!
Target on
fucking choir.
Help me, Depp!
I'm getting hit!
Depp!
Watch me take it, damn!
I need you both up, bitch.
Stop it, man! You don't have that attitude, bitch, and you're not gonna come out! Kill someone. I was really confused then.
Person we could use right now. See about lending her a hand.
Okay.
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
I think I'm tripping out here.
Hey. Well, go to the far area tower, go to the hunting shack, go to the lookout.
This place is tragic. There's like real deal nature shit we gotta get back.
The second these Peggy's got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook with it too, I hear.
Harry, I think I found your new lubricant. Enjoy. Or not.
Nothing like a joyride.
Glad you're here, Deputy. Keep it up. We owe you big time.
That wasn't the plan.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm... I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Hell yeah,
hey guys.
Not that Peggy shit.
And kill each other. That's a nice helicopter.
Peggy's!
You point them out, bitch.
That could have gone shit real quick.
Turkey, I'm gonna be real honest here. I don't know how you survived this long.
He's here, and don't fucking kill him. It's all about the fall. The furry nose might be fat. Too far apparently, marker. Jesus.
Yo, ain't this
see some Peggy blood. Going for a stroll, cover.
Am I dead? Bird. Nope. Right.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
You want me to take control of that? There's undead over there. Go for a walk. Come on. Get up the fucking hill. I don't need boot camp anymore.
You gotta cover my ass while I meander. Keep on doing what needs to be did. I call dibs on the big gun.
Look down there.
Come on, show me what you got.
Quick.
she has been busy.
And call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun, and you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word, so if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You
Damn.
Call me anytime, except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Listen, man. That junk's an environmental emergency. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important.
Okay.
We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Right. one step at a time, love. One step at a time, bitch. One step at a time. Bitch. I don't think you're very good at shooting me, are you?
I'm gonna get a better view.
Make it rain all over these bitches.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
This old Call of Duty there, boy.
Enemies here! Fingers on triggers, people! Relocate.
Sure. Give over! Why is she fucking... You kidding me, right? You had got to be kidding me. You just blew past me. Just runs past me, sorry. I'm not there. I love these people.
One more for the trophy room!
You got it.
Quit fucking shooting me, you cheese dick! Feels like I'm dying! Ah!
It's a beautiful day for scraping!
We got boats on the way! We're coming to you! From the father!
Motherfucker!
I'm in route, bitch.
I'm going to alive.
Please!
right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Sprints and a car and a lot of stuff. There's been protecting the hostages. Let's do anything you can see. Right. Makes sense. Rocks behind.
I'm gonna
trick
these motherfuckers!
Ooh, I think he died. be wrong there, but I think they died.
God damn it! They made me get blood on my shirt! Teamwork's the key!
Backup's coming from east! I'm seeing it!
Please say it's not one of them mad. Yep. To liberate in the area. That's Jay, we got Virgil stuff. Cult 5 vehicles. I think I'm gonna fast travel over there.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice.
What's that bitch, you know?
Stop them. These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Do interfere with whatever I fucking please, bitch.
Your hard work paid off. We got the jail back.
Chipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn.
Dumb. Said I'd end up here, but I bet you never saw this coming.
Hey, hi.
Someone having a fight.
A lot of you are right.
Hey, miss. Nice to see you.
Good to see you. Thanks for freeing the jail. Ron, is that
I
sense?
Know what needs to be done.
You're okay.
I just don't know if I can live with myself after.
Supplies are running low. We gotta stock up while we can. Or, excuse me, I... just, having a moment. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but, truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
I got this.
Peggy's won't take this place as long as you're around.
Heard explosions up.
So we... guy wants me to get two more people. He wants me back to buy this ship. He wants to blow shit up. He wants that thing on fire. Right.
I thought it was the cult, but when I showed up, it was just some idiot with a phone. Be careful.
The jail's been closed for about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best shipping the trash out of the county.
Perks for. Wouldn't so. I would be glad it's now. See you all in the next stream, I believe.